we are gonna learn about pollination, and these are some kind of dandelions which grows in human adaptation. So we are gonna learn about these parts of the plants. So if you mind, this part here, these tiny little bits are called the stem, and the other parts and the one in the middle is called the pistil. So when a bee comes, it slashes the pollen and then accidentally goes with it, and after that the pollen comes down and then creates a new plant with the seed inside. So after that, a new plant will come inside the soil and then rise. I hope you learn well today. Bye.